See, today we see part 6. Part 6 la find the differential equation of the parallel of straight line y equal to mx plus a by m. இது ஒரு set of equation of straight line. Next வருது set of equation of circles having the center on the x axis. X axis ல center இருக்கு. So x axis center இருந்த அது a comma 0 because x axis ல y value 0 and x value we consider it as a. And the radius equal to 1. Unity. Unity means radius equal to 1. Now come to this question. We have to eliminate m, the parameter m. For the second, we have to eliminate a. That means no answer with a. Next, both. We have to eliminate both a and m. Every parameter kuduthukko, that should be eliminated. So differentiate. Y dash equal to m, x node differentiation in 1 plus it is 0 I know. This becomes 0. Constant is 0. So m eliminate parana. A may be there. A answer there plan. But which should be eliminated? M should be eliminated. So this you substitute in 1. So y equal to instead of m. You are writing y dash. Answer the m irukkudadhu. M, the parameter m should be eliminated. Appo y equal to m x bar enna irukkom y dash x plus a by m x bar irukkom y dash. Now see, no m. So in the answer, no m. இது வேணா cross multiply பண்ணிக்க y dash. ரெண்டுக்குமே cross multiply பண்ணிக்கிறேன். Y dash equal to y dash square x plus a. So this is the answer for the first one. Now for second one, which should be eliminated? The parameter a. So now again you differentiate. Y dash equal to m. So in the answer no m. Sorry, no a. Answer A இருக்கக்கூடாது. Y dash equal to M. அவ்வளவுதான். இதுக்கு மேல நம்ம டிஃபரன்சியேட் பண்ணாலும் அது 0 ஆகிடும். Up to this it is over. Now come to third one. The both should be eliminated. No A, no M. M answer இருக்கக்கூடாது. M இருக்கக்கூடாது. அப்ப again you differentiate this. Here Y dash So y dash equal to m, x oda value enna 1, inga adutha vandu 0. So y dash equal to m. But no m in the answer. So again it differentiate. So y to dash equal to 0. Because m constant, so y to dash equal to 0. So in this equation, no a, no m. Here, no a, parameter a inga nada. In the case, parameter m appinga nada, no m here. So this is over. Now come to the equation of families of circle. We know x minus h whole square plus y minus k whole square equal to r square. Matrix of r square. H comma k is the center. H comma k is the center of the circle. And we know this is equation of circles. So now you substitute, I already told you a comma 0. So x minus a whole square plus y minus 0 whole square equal to 1 square becomes 1. So x minus a whole square plus y square equal to 1. In this way. So x minus a whole square plus y. Now differentiation. So if you differentiate them now, 2 will come to the front. 2 bracket x minus a into inner function. Inner function in x. X of value 1. A becomes 0. Plus 2y y dash. 2 side of room. 2y into inner function. Y into inner function differentiate panna. Y dash 1 becomes constant. So it is 0. So in the two zero one in the two vitra. So write x minus a plus y y dash equal to 0 or x minus a equal to plus y and minus y y dash. So namka the answer on the a value equal. So this you have to substitute here. This is considered as 1. So 1 the substitute panina. What you get? Instead of x minus a, you write minus y y dash whole square. A will eliminate panna, answer will be equal. So 1 the substitute panna, x minus a to badala. The x minus a to badala, minus y y dash whole square will be equal. Plus y square equal to 1. This square panna enna varum? Y square. Y dash square plus y square equal to 1. Y square would have common. We check the answer for that. So y square common y square plus 1 equal to 1. So it implies we take y square common. So y dash square plus 1 equal to 1 is the equation, differential equations. So that is over. So in the next class we see exercise 8.3. Sorry, 8.2. 8.1 over. So in the chapter, differential equation chapter, the 8.1 completely over. So part 1 to part 6, pathinga 8th chapter, differential equation, the exercise 8.1, all the questions over, only exercise sum, not exam results. So in the next class, we see 8.2, remaining results. Thank you.